Wow. Got a storm here. See the rain. I've just actually got Lucien. There's a drowned rat, God love her. I didn't realise she was still out. Look at that rain from the road. Look at it coming down. Oh my goodness. Oh, I'm going to find it in the back, I think. Hello. You nice and dry now? Let's get this light on. You nice and dry? I dried her face, obviously. She's a little bit wet. I dried her and then I fed her. Are you okay, baby? Are you all wet out in the rain, hey? She was meowing loads. Yes, you wet, weren't you, darling, hey? You're nice and dry now. You're not going back out, absolutely not. It's not happening, Luce. You're in now. You're in for the night now, Luce. Oh, cute. I love the way she does that. You're not going out, Luce? No. Lucy? Luce? It's not happening? No, you're not going out? Doing? Hopefully she does that. She's got the rest of her treats. And she's eating her food. I can't really see much out in the back, so I'm going to go back at the front and just video the rest of the rain. Good girl, Luce, you have your food. Eat your food. All right, go back to your treats then. I gave her treats after I dried her. I can't believe I even watered the gardens earlier on. Never mind. Let's add another water. Hello, you okay? Not eating them? I just should have had a few. What's up, Chris? You're not going out, darling. I'm not letting you out again. You're in for the night now. It's nearly 10 o'clock. What are you mooching for, Luce? Hey? What are you mooching for? What are you doing? Hey? Very restless. You're not going out, Lucy. No. Now she's trying for the back door. It's not happening. I'll go back on the front and carry on video. And I think it might have gone off a little bit now, though. Good job I came out here anyway, because my washing is finished. And I've got to put it all on the maiden. What are you doing now, hey? Let me turn off. Right, I'll go back and get the rest of the rain. Yeah, it's gone off now. At least my solar light's working. Okay, Luz. Oh God! She gave me a breakdown, Luz. She keep me on my toes. That was funny, that. Didn't expect us to run through like that. Well, this was of the storm, and it's now of Lucy. You're right now, Luz. I'll pause this for a little bit just in case she decides to play. But she's been out. Yeah, I didn't realise she was still out. And I heard the rain because it got my window open, and I heard the heavy rain. I thought, oh my God. So I opened the front door to have a look at the rain, and she come running in, meowing. So I followed her and dried her, gave her treats, and then got my phone to record the storm. I don't even know whether there's been any thunder. I haven't heard any, but I've got my music on. It's only on low light, but I don't really watch much telly these days. It's garbage. Rubbish. I prefer my music. You alright, Luz? Lucy? Right, I'll just pause this for a bit, and if she settles down, I'll just record her and then I'll upload it. I did say this morning that I wasn't going to bombard you with videos, but don't feel pressured to watch any of them, really. I just record them and upload them because I enjoy doing it. But I appreciate it if you've watched it, but you don't have to. And I'm off them. You have a good scratch, Luz. I love watching a groom. I knew if I paused this and waited long enough, she'd start playing after a grooming. I can guarantee if I go the other side of her to get the front of her, she'll turn this way. Tatty rat, Luz. With all that rain, I'm surprised there's no real rats. Not in my house. See, if I'd have gone the other way around, she'd have turned. You got a tatty rat. You playing with your toys? She loves that rat. Poor Pineapple took a back seat when I got her the tatty rat. She loves it. So after seeing that A little bit of torrential rain. At least you got Lucy. I should put my cat Lucy featuring torrential rain. I think I'll do that. I love videoing Lucy. Alright, Luce. And she loves that net. That was funny when she ran through a tunnel in a mischievous mood. Nice to see her playing. I see her playing all the time with Paul, but you know, my son. But obviously I can't record her then. And I always say to Paul, I wish I could just get this on camera. I mean, I can get it on camera, but not to share with YouTube. She loves me son. When I think about it, yeah, he was 11 or 12. When I got Lucy, and we got Lucy, and Paul's now 23. You're right, Luce, good girl, and Lucy's 11. It's light in here. I keep having to tap the screen. It keeps getting blurred. It could be, oh, cute. I've got the ceiling fan on, haven't I? So I'm playing havoc with the lens. Oh, look at this. Oh, she's got the pineapple as well. So cute. Oh. She's funny because she knows this is a toy box in here, and she's got one in the back room. And she does, she's like a dog. She will actually, you're listening, Luce. She actually picks out the basket of what she wants. You're right, Lucy. Look at how cute is she. Look at, isn't she cute? Oh, look, she's actually going to fall asleep, lying on the pineapple a bit, and actually using Tatty Rat as a half pillow. Oh, bless. I'll just leave it to settle now, I think. What time is it? 10 past 10? Oh dear. And I'm not even tired. Too many earlier then. Right, I'm gonna leave her to settle now. She's happy. And she is not going out again tonight. Absolutely no way. Good girl, Luce. See ya.